He's getting through to the right hand side of the road. No, he's not.
Yes, yes, he's back on. So we'll get on the end of it. Great shape for David Heaton. The marshal is picking a bit of an empty open track on the main straight here.
Right, so David Heaton leading champion, and it was 8 on the grid. He's out. James McAuley.
I think they were possibly just need to jump start Matty for David.
No, he can't. Fair Taddy takes the line. And Taddy leads the way. Through the twisty stuff. Down to Leslie. Down to Boston. John's going to have to wait until they get this thing before he can pass. Because Fair Taddy's car.
Both of them cruising in the mid 57s. So that's about 3-4 seconds a lap quicker.